I think it's like a ratio issue because I feel like there's like this much fine single black men. The women, the eligible single women in DC is like boom in the DMV.
Yes.
It's like we all going after the same niggas. It makes sense. I get it. But it's just like y'all niggas out here be fucking winning.
So,
y'all
be so winning. So the men say that the women though, the standards are at a delusional level?
I don't think it's at a delusional level. I think like actually I feel like a lot of women are becoming pick me's just to like have somebody or a piece of somebody. I feel like what they want
just
to
a piece
actually
of somebody?
Yeah, a piece of somebody.
Yes, I agree.
What I feel like what they actually want to be with and what they desire, like they're like that might be unrealistic, but at the same time, they don't want to be alone, so they just gonna still fuck with that nigga that they shouldn't be fucking with anyway.
Right.
The nigga that is not married.